community of Chattanooga. And in order to do this speech justice, we've invited the mayor of Chattanooga to join us, and he will give an introduction for you. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Mr. Mayor Andy Burke.
Well, good evening, everyone. And first of all, let me just say, I've been back there listening, and what a phenomenal job these young people are doing tonight. So thank you so much for it. You know, music sometimes can lift our spirits. Sometimes it can console our souls. And what we're about to experience tonight is, I think, a moment for all of us to come together and to feel the healing process. So Kenyon Wilson, like a lot of Chattanoogans, asked after 7:16, what can I do? That's something I've heard a lot over the course of the last 7 or 8 months. And his answer was, he would compose a piece of music in honor of our 5 fallen heroes from 7:16. And so tonight we're going to hear the premiere of that piece. And what it reminds me of is just the way in which music can help crystallize the emotions that we feel and can give us a minute to, again, heal our broken hearts and also to pay tribute to heroes from our country. Now, I am so proud of Kenyon for writing this piece of music. I haven't heard it before, and I am so looking forward to the premiere. But I think for all of us, what this is a chance, what music often does is gives us a chance to create community. Because that experience of all of us listening to this at the same time is, again, a memorial to those heroes. And so I'm excited that we have wonderful musicians to do this piece justice. And for all of us, I think there's going to be a moment to look inside our hearts and to understand the way in which this music can connect us to something bigger than ourselves. The way that we ask our armed forces members to defend our country and to understand that sometimes they pay the ultimate sacrifice to make sure that we are free and safe. So with that, I'll turn it over to Kenyon Wilson.